gentlemen, earlier on tonight, Triple H thanks Seth Rollins for being the man who, well, brought the authority back. So he's rewarded Seth Rollins with this. Coming up, the Royal Rumble in 3 weeks. The Royal Rumble event itself, the World Heavyweight Championship, will now be a triple threat match. The champion, Brock Lesnar, defending against John Cena and Seth Rollins, first man to gain pinfall or submission, becomes the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. So not only do you get...